Hey mga Bengs, welcome na naman sa panibago natin 3-Minute Talk kung saan gusto ko i-dedicate itong episode na ito sa dalawa kong kaibigan na nag-away nung nakaraang araw. Like, I can't remember kung kailan talaga yon. And dahil nag-away sila for some reason, and sa tingin ko nagbati na naman sila. Pero gusto ko pa rin ito i-dedicate sa kanila dahil ang pag-uusapan natin ngayon ay tungkol sa true friends. Ngayon, binigyan ko ng meaning yung friends kada letter. And this is what they came up with. So, first of all, F, true friends will fight with you. So, yeah, it's a self-explanatory thing. True friends will fight for you sa mga hardships mo sa buhay, sa mga struggles mo, and every problems that you are facing right now, true friends will fight with you. Not just with your problems, but also dun sa mga tao na binababa ka. Like, yeah, they will fight with you. Like, yes, you know that. True friends will fight for you. And second, R, true friends can read you easily. Like, yeah, alam nila kapag bad trip ka, alam nila kapag wala ka sa mood, alam nila kapag gutom na gutom ka, alam nila kapag natatai ka, alam nila kapag nasakitan siyan mo, alam nila kapag nasakitan puson mo, alam nila madali ka nilang mababas kasi true friends can read you easily. Like, yeah, true friends, alam na alam nila kung ano ka basahin. And I, for me, stands for true friends is true. Yeah, true nga eh. True friends is true. But in what way? True friends is true in a way na sasaktan ka nila sa mga bagay na alam nilang totoo. Sa mga bagay na alam nilang tama, sasabihin nila yon at hindi ka nila paplastikin para lang pagaanin yung loob mo. Sasaktan ka nila sa mga totoong bagay. True nga eh, di ba? They are true to you. And E stands for true friends is where endless memories starts. Yeah, alam mo naman yung saan, di ba? Endless memories, kahit natapos na yung memory na yon, babalik-balikan nyo pa rin yun in the near future because endless memories starts with true friends. And it's a never-ending bond. True friends is a never-ending bond. You know that, you know why? Because you all have this bond. It's a never-ending bond. It's so strong. And D means they will dance with you. Those things, those crazy things, gagawin mo yan kasama sila. They will dance with you kahit madaming tao. All of those crazy things. And S, they will share with you everything. They will share everything with you and they will stay with you. But kulang yung 3 minutes. And that, friends, stands for me. True friends.
3-Minute Talk.